want to put a clove hitch around something where I can't slip it over the end, I'm going to go under, over, and under the over. I'm going to start by bringing the rope around the object. I'm bringing it under the original line. Now, I'm going to bring it around again. I'm going to bring it over the original line. Now I'm going to go under the over. I'm going to bring it under the line that went over. There's my clove hitch.